Hi, friends. It's me, Bree. It's nice to see you. Today, let's read a story. Do you know Clifford, the big red dog? Well, this is the first ever Clifford story. Let's have fun reading it together. Clifford the Big Red Dog. Story and pictures by Norman Bridwell. To the real Emily Elizabeth. I'm Emily Elizabeth, and I have a dog. My dog is a big red dog. Other kids I know have dogs too. Some are big dogs. And some are red dogs. But I have the biggest, reddest dog on our street. This is my dog, Clifford. We have fun together. We play games. I throw a stick, and he brings it back to me. He makes mistakes sometimes. We play hide and seek. I'm a good hide and seek player. I can find Clifford, no matter where he hides. We play camping out, and I don't need a tent. He can do tricks too. He can sit up and beg. Oh, I know he's not perfect. He has some bad habits. He runs after cars. He catches some of them. He runs after cats, too. We don't go to the zoo anymore. Clifford loves to chew shoes. He digs up flowers. Oh. It's not easy to keep Clifford. He eats and drinks a lot. His house was a problem too. But he's a very good watchdog. The bad boys don't come around anymore. One day, I gave Clifford a bath. And I combed his hair and took him to the dog show. I'd like to say Clifford won first prize, but he didn't. I don't care. You can keep all your small dogs. You can keep all your black, white, brown, and spotted dogs. I'll keep Clifford. Wouldn't you? That was a nice story. Thank you for reading with me. Clifford is so big and so red. I want to know, do you have a dog? Oh, if yes, what's your dog's name? And what color is your dog? Not red? Thanks again for reading with me. See you next time. Bye-bye.